Checkmate. Hey guys.
Oh man.
Welcome
to the ForrestFire.
The third annual.
ForrestFire.
ForrestFire.
Christmas.
Christmas Spectacular!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
It's the third annual ForrestFire Christmas Spectacular. Sponsored by the United States government. Because we never lie to you and everything's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna need a cigarette after that.
Oh, God, it's finally here. I've waited 3 years for this moment.
Me too!
Think about it.
It's all lit up
to this.
I remember 3 years ago, I was just a little tyke, you know? I was so bright-eyed and full of joy.
Click here to watch that little tyke.
Wait, hold on, we'll join hands here.
Here's the first one. Here's the first one.
And here's the second one.
Here's the second one.
Hold on. Right. No, put your...
No.
You have to understand our legacy, guys.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's really what's important here.
And we want the money, too.
All right, so Forrest, what do we got for him today, though?
Enough about the past. What's going on today?
The future. The future is now, Mason.
You're right.
Yeah. We have two great new videos for you. One is...
Mind... blown.
One is a fight scene, and the other one is a Lego Batman video, but there's a twist on both.
Shaking it up.
In the Lego Batman, we got the Justice League coming in, you know, the supporting characters.
Yes.
Following the Justice League video that Shawnee Will and I made earlier this year. Big hit, that one. And in the fight scene, instead of Mason and I fighting...
Instead of us.
It's a straight narrative with two other people fighting.
Who are they? You'll never know.
I wanted to be behind the camera for this one, and Mason was set to star, but...
Threw out my back. Couldn't do it.
Couldn't do it, man.
Sorry, guys.
Mason's back was broken, much like Bruce Wayne's. And,
yeah, it was Bane-esque.
And the Nightfall story arc.
That's the best I can describe it.
Yeah, I mean, I would say it was like Batman's back, but worse.
Unfortunately, I'm wheelchair-bound now.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You can't get up from this chair. So we shot the video without him, and it's just two new fresh faces.
Yeah.
Ready to blow you away.
Well, one fresh face and one fresh mask.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. But both did a great job.
Yeah.
Knocked it out of the park. I'm proud to present Bad Carma.
Roll tape, Johnny.
Roll the tape. Got.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, over the fields we go, laughing all the way, all the way. Bells on the bell ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh,
good shit today. Gucci down to the socks. I love the look of fucking terror on people's face when you fucking bust right through the door, you know, guns up, hands up. You see that bitch, second window. Pink tank top, big ass. Could have fucking parked a Tahoe on it. So you like the quiet professional kind of type? Real serious, wears a mask all day. Just gonna like go home and fuck your wife in that mask. Sure, Buttercup.
Fuck!
Stop chewing on glass, Forrest. They're back.
So that video was great. But
yeah, it was really good, actually.
This next one's
good job, Forrest. Hold on.
This next one's even better.
Kudos to you, sir.
Oh, thanks, man.
Did you guys see all the like the skill and talent that went into that video?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously.
We had great performances.
We got a fucking director over here.
I kind of fucked that video up, actually. But I think it's decent.
It's good, man.
Yeah,
and you know what? I got you a present.
Oh, what is it? Glass? Yeah, so I mean that video was something.
And now it's time for another one.
It's time for another something, and that something is gonna blow your fucking mind, kids.
Yeah, so get this. It's the video we've been waiting for a long time.
Yeah.
And it's a video that's gonna change the world as we know it.
Yeah. Keep going, Forrest. Come on, bring it home.
Starts with a D. Duck song. Four.
You
know what I'm saying? Yep. I was fucking with you guys the whole time. I didn't make any Lego Batman video. It's the world premiere of the Duck Song 4.
Oh my god.
Oh. No, just kidding. It's
Thank you, Bass Scott.
No, just kidding. What? It's not the Duck Song. It's what we said it was. It's the Lego Batman video. It's 9 minutes, and it's about Santa joining the Justice League.
You can't play with my emotions like that, Forrest.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I got your hopes up. Open a present. Open a present to cheer you up. Tear it open, man. It's all you. So without any further diddly dallying, I think we should just move on with it.
Yeah.
Get it over with.
All right.
We have 9 minutes to go, so it's like, how much time are we gonna take up?
Let's fucking get through it, am I right?
Yeah, I mean, like, how much time are you gonna spend watching this video today?
My lord.
It's like, I mean, I'm not sure how long this video's gonna be, but it's probably gonna be around 20, 25 minutes.
At least.
Maybe more, maybe less. I don't know. I can't really tell at this point.
And we'll just segue into the video.
Enjoy, guys.
It's Christmas Eve at the Hall of Justice, and all our favorite heroes are together once again for their annual holiday celebration. Merry Christmas, everyone! I trust we're all enjoying ourselves.
Yeah, thanks, Superman, but this is a holiday party. We have to be respectful of others' differing views and religions.
Fuck that.
It's true, Superman. As an atheist, I find the whole concept of Christmas deeply offensive.
Talk like that, Hal, and next women will want the vote.
Ugh, I need a drink. Where's Batman?
Oh, he's probably just late getting here on account of the potential new member he's bringing in. Apparently, this guy lives all the way up in the North Pole.
Hey! Who put this Christmas tree here?
And that's why I never sleep with the lights off.
Batman, good to see you, buddy. Did you pick up the catering tab like we discussed?
Yeah. But Superman, this is the guy I was telling you about. Santa Claus.
A pleasure.
Wait, the Santa Claus?
You're real?
Hal Jordan, I remember you. Always such a curious boy. A lot of masturbation.
But my parents, they said you were fake.
Another bunch of selfish assholes taking credit for my life's work. It sickens me.
Batman, this guy's a creep.
Nonsense. I trust Santa with my life. We fought in Nam together.
So what's our first mission? I'm ready to go. I'm fucking pumped.
Well, it's Christmas Eve, so I'm sure the Joker's got something planned.
Isn't the Joker dead? We killed him last time. Does no one remember that? Can anyone hear me speaking?
Merry Christmas, Justice Lames.
Joker!
Batman!
Joker!
What do you want, Joker? What's your angle?
Our angle, Wonder Woman.
Holy team up, Batman! It's Brainiac, Riddler, Lex Luthor, and the Joker! The stakes are high on this one.
Robin, when did you get here?
I don't know, like 20 minutes ago?
Leave.
Ha 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 ha. Foolish heroes. With our combined strength, you are no match. I've computed this scenario 557,000 times, and we always come out the victors. Soon the world will be ours.
Wrong, Brainiac! Good always triumphs over evil.
Your efforts shall prove fruitless, Kryptonian.
Yeah, listen, fellas. I have Christmas with my parents tomorrow morning, so can we get on with this, Riddler?
Oh, right. Riddle me this, Justice League. How do crazy people go through the forest? The answer will lead you to our hideout. where we have a special surprise for you.
All right, you fuck brownies. We'll play your twisted game.
Excellent. Everything is going according to plan. In transmission. In transmission.
What the fuck?
Aren't you supposed to be like a supercomputer or something?
Shut up!
Okay, guys, game time. Batman, Wonder Woman, and Santa. We'll deal with the threats. Flash and Lantern, you stay here and handle the party.
But if Santa's real, then does that mean God exists too?
Sounds like a plan, Superman!
Do we even know where we're going? That riddle was impossibly difficult.
They're in Arkham Asylum.
Robin, you're still here?
The Riddler asked, how do crazy people go through the forest? It's simple. They take the psychopath.
Robin, that's the stupidest thing you've said all year. And it's December 24th.
Meanwhile, at Arkham Asylum...
What do you mean you can't get the new iOS 7 update?
I have yet to comprehend the issue. Every time I attempt to update, the software crashes.
Well, when was the last time you updated your iTunes?
I don't want the iTunes update, I want the phone update.
You guys about ready? The leak just popped up on our scanners. Should be here soon.
Is the Riddler ready with the device?
He better be. I have to pick up my parents at the airport in 45 minutes. You hear that, Riddler? You better be ready soon.
Nearly there. Hold them off as long as you can.
With pleasure.
All formidable opponents, but no match for the power of Brent. Wait, is that Santa Claus?
Yeah. You ready for your presents? After the beep.
Luther, sweetie, it's your mother. Your father and I are just waiting here at the airport, wondering where you are. Alright, I love you, sweetie. Give me a call when you get this. Bye-bye.
Good work, team. Now let's get back to base. It's 8:30 on Christmas Eve, and I'm not even wasted yet.
Not so fast!
Ah, fuck. The Riddler.
Riddle me this, Batman. Who is never hungry at Christmas? Answer right, and everything will be a flight. Answer wrong, and I'm afraid the travelers of Gotham Airport will be singing their last song.
Whoa, Riddler, getting a little terroristy there.
The device is a focused radar jammer set to a timer. Don't answer the riddle in the next 30 seconds. Boom!
Let me handle this. I'm gonna show this queer what his insides look like.
Wait a second. Are you Santa?
I'm not stopping until you talk. Give in!
The turkey!
Give in!
He's always stopped!
Okay, device disabled.
We didn't put in the riddle.
Good work, Santa. Couldn't have done it better myself.
It was nothing.
Well, I'm just happy that all this craziness is finally over with. Now we can get back to the party.
Not so fast.
God damn it, Hal.
This Santa guy is an abomination. His mere existence brings up internal conflicts I'm not prepared to deal with. So he must die.
No!
And so must I.
Santa! Why?
Sorry, I was taking a shit.
You've reached Lex Luthor.
And a Brainiac. And Joker.
And don't forget, the Riddler.
Leave your message after the beep.
Luthor, sweetie, it's your mother again. A plane exploded and crashed into the airport. I don't know what to make of it. I mean, it's chaos. Your father and I checked into a Motel 6. So please call me.
I don't think Santa would have made a good team member anyway.
Yeah, he was responsible for a lot of war crimes that were never fully investigated.
Well, the important thing is that it's Christmas, and we have each other.
And thus concludes the epic tale of how Santa joined the Justice League. Tune in next week for when Aquaman dies of a bacterial infection.
What?
What was that? Man. Ah, man, what a special. I enjoyed it
what
so much.
What a special? Special.
It's so sad, though, that it's over, you know? Like, we have one time every year to,
man,
like...
Every year, it's just so sad when it's over.
Yeah, that's too bad.
Well, it's been real for us, but I guess that's it.
Hold that thought, because I have one extra thing for you. You might have noticed this present right here.
I didn't.
Yeah.
Wait.
Well, it's for you.
Has that been there the
Merry
whole time?
Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah.
All right, hold on. Let me open this.
I got a gift for you.
You're a goofball, Forrest. So, is it Justin Bieber?
No, it's not. Open it up for more.
It's better than Justin Bieber! Ah! Ah! Oh my God, it's crazy!
It's Jake. I knew you'd love it. Give it to me.
Haven't seen the light.
Jake.
Oh, yes. Everybody's here.
I'm glad to see you again, Jake.
I'm back.
It's been far too long.
Too long.
Oh, man. You got good veins, Jake. Good job. All right, man. Let's do it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm a monster. Hold on. I'm getting ready for this one, Jake. Merry Christmas, Jake! A Happy New Year.
Hey, man. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Give me your money. Come on.
What?
Come on. Hey, man.
Let's go.